Yo, eerst even love. Yo, yo, look, every single night, motherfucker, you know it's a fight. Whenever I see that shit go down, I pop up in my mental, yeah. Shit make me fucking ghost kid, so like, yo, you don't know what that shit does to a motherfucking bro like me. Cause yeah, I used to be a young little G before I ever saw knives, always stabbing another motherfucker up now. Yeah, just before all that whack shit come around here and smack me backwards. Yeah, cause motherfuckers always trying to rap for and capture it, but now motherfucker, I just sit there and chat to this beat like I'm giving it some sort of fucking hype, sort of price upon my head. Like, yo, sitting there and think what I did just to get up in this bed. Like, yeah, motherfucker, I was talking about a whole full of an OZ. Nah, motherfucker, ever truly fucking know me? Cause now it's all well and good to say that, man, I got a couple of friends every now and again from different ways around this motherfucking globe. But what you don't understand is that they don't know me since fucking birth. Nah, they only know me from the times that this life has not cursed me that much. But now that's where it gets you truly backed up to the point where I couldn't give a fuck. Cause now if they ever saw the real me come loose from all this shit that got up in my head, making it shit go straight with the screws, like, yo, that's when you know that shit will be going down like the Twin Towers. Motherfucking know how that will mean. I'll devour all of my enemies to the point where all I see is death and destruction, looking like some sort of dumb fuck. Yeah, you know how I'll be getting it shitted up there. Yeah, I'm always getting it shitted up there. Cause motherfuckers around this time this year, just watch, I can see a set few motherfuckers that won't truly be here when they see me doing the right things just to get the right green. But nah, motherfuckers ever try to put a fucking price upon my motherfucking life? Like, nah, fuck that shit. Cause if they fucking did, then you know I'm collecting my own debt. Yeah, you motherfuckers already know that I'd be the vet, so it ain't no threats. Sitting there thinking that man won't come against anyone, and motherfucker, I'll give you the heavy one with the fucking semi one at the same time. Motherfucker, I'll give that fucking bunch of fives, but motherfucker, I'll let you sit there and hold that nine to the dome. Like, yo, see how it makes a man's head explode. Yo, and that's one of the pressure, but you know that shit ain't no word to some sort of prince or some sort of shit like that. Nah, 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 ain't some shit like that. Nah, say under pressure like prince, nah. That's the thing is that I'm probably gonna be dead, cause that's the only thing that me and all the greats have in common, is that we both gonna end up dead. Yeah, so make that a second thought. Actually, it might as well be David Bowie, Amy Winehouse, Jimmy Neutron or some shit like that, cause every single motherfucker sooner or later is gonna die. Difference is I just don't know when the fuck that's gonna transpire, but motherfucker, I will sit there and tell it true. One day I'll give my death to all those who desire.